Music now our food, oh. Music now our life, oh. Music now our
brotherhood, love, natural music. Brotherhood, love, natural music. Brotherhood, love, natural music. Brotherhood, love, natural music.
Sounds a healing to the troubled mind. It's a food to the soul. Everything a natural, a natural, a natural music with the sing.
We know they use trumpets. We know they use bassets. We know they use instruments to sing to God.
Everything natural, 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 natural. Brotherhood natural, 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 natural.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, in the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, even now and forevermore. My beloved brethren, I want to sincerely thank the Father for the great works which the Father has done. Indeed, the Father has proved beyond all reasonable doubt that He will not leave us comfortless. This promise He made, He has kept to do it. He has fulfilled His promises in our respective lives. I want to thank the Father immensely on behalf of the committee which was constituted to oversee the 2016 Koro Festival. Though it wasn't an easy one, but by the grace of the Father and by His love, it came to a successful end, because as flesh and blood we could do nothing. But because we handed everything into the hands of the Father saw us through. The event featured so many activities. Yesterday, on the 24th, we had a football match between Oyibo area and Port Harcourt area. And at the end of the match, Port Harcourt area won Oyibo area 2-1. Later in the evening, we started the evening service. And thereafter, we started the second part. We thank the Father for kickstarting the second part. And also for the chairman of the occasion, who made it possible that the event should be a public lawful one. We thank him for honoring our invitation. And the chairman is no other person than Apostle Dr. C.T.G. Ebela, the regional LRO for West Africa. We thank him immensely for honoring our invitation. And we pray the Father to bless him immensely in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We also thank all the choristers in River State. We thank the committee members. We thank all brethren from far and near. We thank the BCS media, the members of the panelists. We thank everybody who has contributed in no small measure for the success of this event. We pray the Holy Father to bless them immensely in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. All we owe the Father is to say thank you, because indeed the Father has glorified Himself. As flesh and blood, we cannot do anything. But because we committed it into the hands of the Father saw us through, and everything came to a huge success. So we give Him all the glory in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, even now and forevermore.
Oh.
Brotherhood na natural music. Brotherhood na natural music. Brotherhood na natural.